Second junior Grand Prix season for Brooke. 14, Brandon 16. She was born, they're both born obviously in Canada. He in Mississauga, coached by Andrew Evans. Mary Angela Larmer, the choreographer. 49.99 skating to Everybody Wants to Rule the World. Cinematic.
Welcome to your life. There's no turning back. Even by sleep, we will love you at the
very nice job by Brooke and Brandon. A lot of improvement over one season from last junior Grand Prix to season to this season. Stronger skaters, more confidence, more in unison. Take a look at some of the elements. Just a triple twist, level two. Minus GOE on that. A little bit for quality. Here's the double axles. He has to step out, but keeps the free look off the ice. So great work on her part to fight. A point two. Here's the throw triple sack out, right on top. Nicely done. Back inside Desparo. Reaches that pick way back there. Got good pull on this. There's one revolution. And two. Back inside Desparo at level two. Look at the unison here. Really good, they turn over. Look at that, really excellent unison. Grab the free leg, still in unison. Then they go a little bit off there, but up to that point, well done. And he moved. Thank you. So Brooke up scores. Brooke and Brandon. 50.46. Seems to be pretty happy with that. That's a good score. And that puts them currently in the fourth place. Four teams yet to skate.
We will now have a brief intermission on the ice cream surface.